From the city that doesn't sleep, doesn't stop drinking, and doesn't stop for pedestrians, live from New York's Get Alive Stadium, it's Threats Football.
I predict a high body count and a lot of shattered limbs today.
Yeah, my last game here, my brain got battered, spilled all over Manhattan. To live in this town, you gotta be tough, 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 tough.
Hey, what I'm Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Snuffalo Thrills Battle, the New Yuck Threats. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to another game day here on the MFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh, that's nice.
And an ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and ten. Spike the offensive water with Strawberry Fields. And the quarterback calls a sonic blast dirty trick and throws a supersonic missile to his receiver.
Hey, watch it! Junior, you just...
That's a catch for a four-yard gain. Second down and six. Warming up. He's supercharged, and he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. And he's off to the races. And this werewolf is from London, I believe, signed in the offseason.
Yeah, I saw him at Trader Tate's hotel party the other night. His hair was perfect.
Better watch out. He'll rip your lungs out, Bricks. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. Tell me, get him. I'm gonna get him on sight. And I'm well spending money. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were gonna tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Sandwich.
That's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this ref.
That penalty. Hang him by the nuts.
And this is the first and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down and forever. Pow! With the brain scrambler. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. This offense is rolling.
Margaret, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
Third down and long. your buzz on in the MFL.
And I'm 2 fifths into this bottle of scotch.
And it's first and 10.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. And he just slipped away like a grease.
First down. I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Third down and a sliver. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and 10. The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Third down and the offense needs a miracle. Yes. I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of one. Now, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and ten. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, with a punishing hit. And that'll bring up second and one. Four more downs to punish the defense, and you better believe they will. And it's first and ten. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and five. Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First down and seven. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Second down and long. Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's going to play with crushed balls from here on out. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. Personally, chainsaws really have a way of extending the red zone on a couple of all that. And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw. That's a real buzzkill. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. Touchdown! If you pay close attention, kids, you'll see his steps are making a perfect pentagram. Summon your own demons at home. Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked port-a-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
The defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Ben.
You don't know now. You know what happened?
Third down and five. They run it for a yard. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. The return man catches the ball and heads up. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. It's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and 7. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big... The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grin.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Some sitcom star, if I remember right. Yeah, ate her at the wedding dinner after popping out of the cake.
Good memory, Graham.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It's good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. And then's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch?
It appears that the ref just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. They need to put some cement shoes on before this game slips away.
I always wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. I heard, though, when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile. At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Roundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. The third quarter is about to begin, and if it's as much of a blowout as the first half was, we may see a riot in the stands.
Well, that's going to happen either way, Grim. It's a $1 Red Bull crap and vodka jello shot day.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Second down and more than the QB would like. I'm not sure who he was throwing to on that play. Third down and the punter is warming up. Scrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely the cop wasn't home.
Now here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. Well, that'll trim your nostril hairs once and for all. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First and ten. And the defense calls a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. Now this takes me back to those crazy days of my youth, Bricks. Good time. That pass play nets them 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to do to get rid of them again?
You stick it in a plastic bag, say the alphabet backwards while you set yourself on fire and jump out the window. It ought to stop them.
Wow, the quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking down the entire defense. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. It's first and 10. You know what they say? Sometimes it's first and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. Third down and forever. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch. No, you didn't see it because you were too fast.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Second down and a lot. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
And it's first and 10. And it's first and 10. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after are giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. Second down in a mile. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Third down and six. Oh, nice hit. The third quarter mercifully ends. If this game is as painful to watch as we are to listen to, then please accept our apologies. This one is just about over. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt! Should move them back nicely. He's got the ball now and is gonna... Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. First and ten. Oh, and he just made a nice cut to avoid the saw. But the saw just made a better, cleaner cut to the ball carrier. And it's first and ten. Of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and ten.
Well, the kids are enjoying the fireworks here tonight, especially the human Roman candle.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
First down and one. Oh, with a punishing hit, the quarterback goes down. Second down and two. And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. And that'll bring up third and one. It in for the touchdown.
Hey, okay, Jim on that. Yeah, I got get on out, you know.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, what a brutal hit! It's first and 10. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. It's called a Sonic Blast Dirty Trick.
Well, my ears are bleeding. Another thing I can blame quarterbacks for.
Not that you ever run out of reasons to hate them, Junior.
Got that right.
Second down and long. There aren't too many players that kids can look up to it. Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Well, he should be more careful when he hurdles.
If you get one more bullshit penalty, you get one more for free.
You'll also probably lose the game. Just do the attack ref dirty trick.
Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. First and 2. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... Yeah, never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. He had it for a second there. Quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Oh, boy, they're going for it. This could get uglier than the baby resulting from an orcish family reunion.
And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. And it's first and 10. He is rolling thunder and pouring. Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck running on this asshole.
The 10. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he burst through the end zone for 6. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. And the two-minute warning sound.
Sounds like what, Grim?
Sounds like the asshole I'm living on.
And it's first and 10. And the ball is lateral to his... Nice pickup for 6 yards. And the defense quickly calls a timeout. They want to get the ball back. And that'll be second down and 4. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And with one timeout remaining, the defense has to get something going here. And it's first and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. And defense burns its last timeout. You can't take them into the locker room, so you might as well use them now.
Why would you want to take a timeout into the locker room, Grim? That doesn't sound right.
That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and 10. Picks up a new set of downs. First down and 6. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Caught for the first down. First and 10. Another painful loss for the Threats fans today. New York goes down in defeat. They've got 99 problems, but a win ain't one of them.
That's right, Grim. Just like a bridge over troubled water.
Like a whole lot of Rosie.
The game's most valuable player is speaking about the victory now.
Hey, man, I was now.
Once again, the folks at Evil Assan thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.